Developments this morning as well in a late night shooting in Lancaster. Police say the victim has died.
News 8 Morning Report, Ann Shannon, live outside the police headquarters with the latest. Ann, good morning.
Good morning to you, Lori and Jared. That's right. We just got an update from Lancaster City Police. They tell us that the investigation is ongoing, but it's in its early stages. They were also able to confirm for us that the victim in this case died from his injuries overnight. Now, it was about 10:30 last night when police initially received a call for shots fired in the area of the 100 block of Nevin Street. Neighbors say that they heard 5 or 6 gunshots, one right after the other. When police arrived on the scene, they found the victim in a vehicle. He had been shot in the chest. Now, police say the victim's car had actually smashed into a parked car along the street. This morning, police are looking for a suspect.
Division is bringing people in and trying to do interviews and determine, you know, from eyewitnesses if there's any more information that could be, you know, sent out to the patrol guys.
Investigators spent the entire night on the scene gathering evidence and speaking to witnesses. Right now, they're not talking about any suspects or any potential motive in this case. As for the victim's identity, they are not releasing that. They say they still have to contact the next of kin. That's the latest from the Lancaster City Police Headquarters. Back to you.
All right, Ann. Thank you.